never going online again. National Treasure tells the story of a celebrity comedian who is accused of several sex crimes at the twilight of his career. There's no tidy ending to the story of a man who irreparably damages himself, the women he assaulted, and the people who love, hate, and protect him.
The photos have had an effect.
Seven women now have come forward.
Seven?
That's a pretty typical number, nothing to be too concerned about. They could be...
I'm not a...
fame seekers, they could be money seekers, they could have convinced themselves it's true. Or it could be true.
The one we're worried about is this girl.
Christina Farnborough.
She's our babysitter.
The claim is sexual assault, not rape.
This is nonsense.
One attack, she says, happened inside your home with your daughter upstairs.
Here to accept the Peabody Award is Marc Munden.
Wow. Thank you very much, the Peabody jurors. So nice to be recognized in America. National Treasure is a fictional piece from the brilliant mind of Jack Thorne. But it couldn't have been written without his extensive research into similar sexual abuse cases in the UK. There's been some mention tonight of untold stories. So this is for those who've been brave enough to come forward and tell their stories, but also for those who are too scarred to do so. Thank you very much, Peabody.